Hello friends, today I'll be teaching the very basic first step in decoupage. Decoupage is a French art. It means you can take any paper and design any wood or plastic or anything. Means you are decorating with a paper. We can do even a cupboard. I have done my entire house, door, window, cupboard, everything. Just with this basic technique you can do anything. There are many advanced techniques, but we'll see the basic. I'm just taking a MDF circle board, okay, and a napkin, designer napkin. And you need to color the base. You need acrylic paint white. The design is visible only in the white color, and a stenciling paint brush. If you don't have this, you can use sponge or anything. Water. You need glue, acrylic fabric glue, Mod Podge. This is a must. I'll give the material in the group. This is needed. I'll show you few works also. This is one coaster I did with decoupage. Almost 2-3 years back I did. This I did fridge magnet. This is also a fridge magnet. So now again I'm showing a coaster in a circle shape. So first we have to paint. Just do lightly because on this wood color the napkin will not be visible. So I'm just, you can use sponge or any brush. Even the brush stroke is visible, no need to worry. As we are going to cover with the paper napkin. These napkins you get in Amazon, or nowadays it is available in all the craft shops. Okay, it's a very first step in decoupage. Learning this, you can try, instead of buying the wood, you can try in your plastic box, pencil box, ghar pe, any plastic vessel, waste vessel, flower pot, anywhere you can try. One small piece in the door, window, any base, not only wood, even children pencil box, tiffin box, the waste boxes. Okay, that's all. Just dip it. The work is over in this. So I cover it. It has to dry for few minutes. This is a half napkin where I have already used. I'm taking this. Normally if you see behind the napkin there will be a paper, one or two papers. If you just do like this, you will get the paper. You have to remove it. It is already removed in this. Okay, otherwise remember, before using a paper you have to do in the corner or anywhere. The other paper will come out, that papers you have to remove, then only it will, you will be able to use a napkin. For example, if that is not removed, you can't stick. So this acrylic paint, it will dry very easily. Just few more minutes. So always remember, you need to buy a designer napkins. Sometimes normal even our party napkins are also with designs. So you can use anything which has designs. So now I'll put glue. Take an excess. Cover the entire with glue. If you don't have this, you can use the Mod Podge also. That's the best. Okay, just little bit of water spread. Now if you see, completely it is spread. So now what you need to do, take this. This is also one decoupage tray. It's a very old tray. So now decide which side of the design you want. I'm just randomly using this design. Got it? See, it got stuck. Now, what will you do? Just trim it. Let it get dry. Don't disturb now. Okay. Now, with the Mod Podge, this is a small piece, so you can use fingers. Otherwise, use a brush. But if you use the brush, you have to wash immediately. Why are we putting this? Because it will seal the design on the wood base. Okay, otherwise it will peel and come. First apply white paint, then either fabric glue or Mod Podge you apply, then stick the design. Again it will dry in 2 minutes. It's a small piece, no, so it dries in 2-3 minutes. Again take Mod Podge, just apply on it. Don't worry, it will become transparent, it is not seen. Okay, so it is done. So let it dry for some time, then I will show you.